Many of the troubles in Taos are also going on in Española. It was a marathon day as crews and volunteers made their way across the region getting gas turned back on. Many people are still frustrated and have lost their patience. Others got the knock on the door they've been waiting days for. Action 7 News reporter Alana Greenfogel takes us to Española.
They know the plan, they've got the team, and at the crack of dawn, they put it into action. Because many people in Española might not have gas, but they're steamed.
I'm just sitting waiting, going crazy.
After 6 days, gas crews finally show up in this neighborhood.
I hear it.
Yeah, I hear it.
I hear it. It's going.
And these are the lucky ones.
It's been hard, like real hard.
Members of the New Mexico National Guard work side by side with firefighters and police officers from around the state and hundreds of volunteers from around the country.
People wanting to help have really lent a hand, and it's really brought us together.
A Chinese puzzle.
The theory, the more boots on the ground, the faster the process. And since Mother Nature isn't waiting for the gas to be fixed, neither can these crews. Reporting in Española, Alana Greenfogel, Action 7 News.
Members of the Albuquerque Police and Fire Departments are part of those crews helping restore gas in Española.